A Louisville man who used a machete to kill another man will be sentenced today. Elvis Anderson is set to be sentenced to 9:45 this morning. In September, a jury convicted Anderson of murder and assault for the death of Davon Banks. Police say Anderson walked up to a home on Garland Avenue with a stick, but during a July 22 fight, he took a machete from Banks. He stabbed Banks and two women. Banks died. Both of the women survived the attack.